Hey YouTube, Sean. I know it's been a while since I made a video. So we're out here in the yard. Been working. Trying to get some computer work done, but here we go. We're going to see if we can start the go-kart, and it has not been started since the last video. So this is a completely cold start. Gotta get all the junk clear. This is totally cold. Nothing's been heated up, guys. This thing has sat and sat and sat for months. In fact, the chain has rust on it right here, where it's been just right there. So we're gonna get a jump pack out here. Let's see if we can get it rolling. Start it up. She rolls. See if she rolls over. I don't know. Been an awful long time, guys. See if the motor's even free. Yeah, it is. See if we can get some cables out of the way. There we go. Let's see if we got power to the key. Yes, we do. All right, guys, let's see if she takes off. Let's choke it. The thing came out when we did. So that throttle was just about ready to stick up. Not bad. Started right up. Riders like it. That positive cable away from the body. Don't want to burn up that generator on that thing, or the stator, or whatever charges the battery on that motor. It's got a stator inside of it. We don't want to ruin that, guys. Drunk good, guy. She runs good. All right, there you go, YouTube. We'll see you next time. And still need to get back. I got a lot of things to fix around here. The ES45 is still sitting in my shop. Trying to get buried a little bit with other things that I've been doing. I need to dig that out. Get that pulley put on that our buddy Shade Tree Fix-It Man gave us. Yeah, need to put that on there. I got the millwork done for it, as you guys saw on the video. I just got to get that put on. And get the belt guard put on. I got to build a whole nother exhaust system for it. And we're going to use that muffler right there instead. It's much heavier duty. I don't have to worry about it flying apart. That other muffler isn't quite as thick. This is a quite thick. That thing's quite thick, heavy duty. Alright guys, till next time, take it easy. Remember, if you watch it, give me a thumb up. Appreciate it, and we'll see you again. See if we can get rolling again with some of this project. Been working a lot, doing a lot of computer work, doing a lot of this and that. But none of it's been in the shop. Need to get back out here and do some stuff, right? All right, we'll see you again. Take it easy. Bye-bye.